Speaking of censorship, I wonder what this guy from NOAA said that got him bumped. As you'll see, video unavailable. He must have gone off script. NOAA people aren't supposed to do that. This was the annual hurricane prediction for 2019. What could he have possibly said that got him bumped from YouTube? Oh well, just another part of the censorship. Bye-bye.